Hey guys, it is Dale and I'm here today for my full review of the Bravo RTA from Wotofo. And you guys know I love Wotofo, but this RTA is really cool. It has that new clamp post design. It is a dual coil RTA as well. And you have a 4mm tank option and a 6mm tank option, which I think is cool. The Bravo RTA is a 25mm RTA. It's like a clamp post design. There are Phillips screws at the top, which is a plus. All right guys, so whenever you open the box, you are going to see the Bravo RTA in all of its glory. You're also going to see two pieces of glass off to the side. One of them is just a replacement for the glass that's already installed, and that is the 4mm tank. And then you will also get this bubble glass, which we all love, and it is a 6mm tank if you use the bubble glass. In theory, with this tank, you have the option to run it as a 2mm tank with the little silicone spacer, or a 4mm tank without the spacer, or a 6mm tank with the bubble glass. So I think that Wotofo did a great job with all of those different tank options that you have. I personally have been using the little bubble glass. However, I changed it this morning to the 4mm tank glass. Also inside of the little box, you're going to see a 510 drip tip adapter. The Bravo RTA comes pre-installed with an 810 drip tip. They are all also beautiful resin drip tips as well. And the gold version actually is like a clear resin with gold flakes. And I'm a female, I think it's really, really, really pretty. You're also gonna get a bunch of the little comp wire bags. And inside is gonna have your coils, some cotton, and all of your little extra spare parts and all of that goodness. There's also etching on the bottom of the tank, and that'll help with opening and closing the airflow. The stainless steel build deck is wonderful. However, I will say that the gold version, which I like the drip tip of, I know I've said that twice in this video, but the gold version does have a gold build deck. But the screws, those Phillips screws on top, are going to be stainless steel. This is because one of the previous versions that they sent out, they were gold, but they're not anymore. They have changed them to the steel screws. So that is freaking awesome of them to listen to us and hear what we have to say. Good job, Wotofo. And it is a dual coil RTA. And the clamp system is a love-hate relationship when dealing with dual coils. I personally had a very hard time building this RTA, but I gave it to someone in the office and they built it like that. So yeah, what you gonna do? All in all guys, I really enjoy the Bravo RTA now that it's built. I would not recommend this for a first time RTA user. I would try to look for a beginner, I would try to look for a deck that's a little bit easier to build on. This one does have its challenges. But I will say, I do like the vapor production and I do like the flavor of this. I also really like the drip tips. I love the way it looks as well. I know that the knurling can be a positive or a negative subjective thing, but I do like the knurling. It makes it a little bit more like manly in my opinion. Don't know if I can say that, but I'm going to. And I like beefy looking vapes. Beefy. Right now I have it on my drag and it's absolutely beautiful. We are going to offer them, as of now, in 5 different colors, and those colors are rainbow, stainless steel, gunmetal gray, black, and gold. That gold one is going to be the only one that has that flaky drip tip. All of the other ones are going to have just a regular resin drip tip. This one, I believe, is the gunmetal gray. I'm not sure if we can get it close enough on camera, but this is the gunmetal gray one, and I absolutely love it. I think it's beautiful. And you can get yours at VapeWild.com. Bye, guys.